Careful typing Nogla.
I tell you what, typing Nogla sometimes is annoying, right? So I type in Nogla, right? But sometimes I've seen this typed by me. Is that a slur? It's a thing. Hold on. Be careful how you type Nogla, because it could mean this. Someone who's very annoying and often has long hair.
What?
And Nigla can also sometimes be used in place of the word not saying it. Oh, God, it's such a bad word. It's is it bad?
Oh, my God.